Hello, assalamualaikum guys. Welcome back to my channel. So, hari ni kita nak buat sedikit video reaction mengenai Marvel Studio What If official trailer yang telah keluar pada pagi tadi. 12 pagi tadi. So, sekarang dah pukul 10 pagi. Berapa jam dah tu? Lalu. So, tak apa. Aku nak maaf, aku buat lambat lah reaction ni sebab semalam klien lain cerita The Black Season 2 last episode. Nantikan review Black Season 2 tanpa membuang masa lagi. Jom kita tengok trailer dia. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Animation.
Do we know each other?
Time.
Whoa. What is wrong with it? Doctor Strange.
It's changing.
Avengers. Guardians.
Where you wanna be? Question, didn't it?
Every universe.
Ooh, Loki, what a nice vision. So what did
you need?
Slow down a little. There's a few people in the room that don't understand. Not me, I get it.
This focus. Listen to Sharon Carter. Get the money.
Okay.
I am the Watcher.
Who's
the commander of all that transpires here? But I do
wish
not.
You guys
will not interfere. I guess I have to freestyle then.
I said never flies solo.
Is that some kind of catchphrase?
Yondu. T'Challa.
Journey to face the unknown and ponder the question.
What if Origins is maybe August?
What
Disney Plus
Hotstar. Yeah,
that was it. Official trailer What If. So dasarkan trailer ni kita dapat lihat pada mulanya dia menunjukkan scene Iron Man versi animation, tapi lain-lain sikit ada tampak karakter tu. Killmonger dia sangat duduk window each other. Berdasarkan trailer ni, aku rasa cerita ni akan menjadi gempak gila sebab dia dah gabung semua heroes. Kita ada Peggy Carter, T'Challa, Doctor Strange, Killmonger, Thor dan lain-lain lagi. Loki pun ada, kita nampak tadi Ant-Man ada, Guardians of the Galaxy ada, semua ada lah bersatu. Dalam satu film tu ada pula Iron Man dengan Captain America jadi zombie pula. Dalam trailer korang boleh lihat dalam trailer ni. Lalu aku harap cerita ni tak menghampakan lah untuk semua orang. Aku harap cerita ni best gila lah. 11 Ogos 98 keluar dekat Disney Plus episode series and episode lah. So Aku harap cerita ni tak melampaukan dan akan menjadi hati penonton bila melihat original series What If ni di setiap episod. Harap original series ni lama sikit episod dia. Kalau kejadiannya tak puas kan. Aku rasa itu sahaja reaction aku terhadap official, terhadap What If, terhadap Marvel Studios What If official trailer. So yeah, apa pendapat korang terhadap trailer ini dan apa pula harapan korang terhadap cerita ni, korang boleh di komen kat bawah. Leave your comment below, comment down below. So thanks for watching dari mula sampai habis. Kita jumpa lagi dalam video akan datang. Bye bye. Assalamualaikum and peace. Stay safe everybody. I think I'm falling for you.